The next question is asked in AIEEE 2002. The question is, number of atoms in 560 gram of Fe, atomic mass is 56 gram mole inverse is. In this question, the number of moles will be calculated. The number of moles is equal to 560 gram quantity upon molecular weight. The molecular weight of this is 56 gram mole inverse. So the answer is 10 mole. 10 mole. The options, given options are for 70 gram of nitrogen. Then we know that 14 gram of nitrogen is equal to 1 mole of nitrogen atom. Same is 70 gram of nitrogen is equal to 5 mole of nitrogen atom. Okay, now same as for 20 gram of hydrogen, 1 gram of hydrogen is equal to 1 mole of hydrogen atom. 1 gram of hydrogen is equal to 1 mole of hydrogen atom, and so that's why 20 gram of hydrogen is equal to 20 mole of hydrogen atom. So the correct option is option C, because both A and B is correct.